He was a very good lucky Ali singer. So I still remember.